BioMuseum. Located at the entrance to the Pacific of the Panama Canal, in the Amador Causeway, it is a natural history museum. Its intention is to change the way we see, understand and conserve nature and its biodiversity. Its galleries tell the story of the emergence of the Isthmus of Panama 3 million years ago, and how that emergence united continents and divided seas, changing life on Earth. The BioMuseum is the only one of its kind in the entire region.